Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. It's Luis Suarez! There it is!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. He's found his man. Aguero going through. Varane demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Aguero, and he's on his way! Aguero! Back of the net! They have come roaring back!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Luis Suarez tries to stroke it through. Daniel Alves.
Bernardo Silva
goes looking. Now it's Aguero.
Messi, who does have an assist to his name.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And it's Messi.
Can he put it away? Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Pogba.
Neymar, well positioned to make that interception. Ball through needs to be good here.
Now it's Messi.
He's on his way. He's gone for it!
Lloris gives chase.
It's a throw in.
Ronaldinho
does well to read it and intercepts.
Mbappe
can't get the better of his opposite number.
And it's Bernardo Silva.
He's left his man. Massive leap! Good stop. Wasn't easy. Oh.
Referee brings the first half to a close.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
Your views on the first half?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. So once again, we're underway. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Luis Suarez has made sure that that won't get through. Right through the middle. Oh, it's open, shapes the shoots! He's there to make a great save.
Mbappe sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Oh, forward it goes.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Luis Suarez, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Martial plays it forward. Piqué with a long pass. Surely he scores! The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
I thought he might just get the benefit of any doubt then.
Bernardo Silva.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Tried to play it through. Bernardo Silva clearly is miffed, having made the run and not getting...
Looking to shoot! No mistake! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Mbappe showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. So we have a breakthrough.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Mbappe!
Tried the chip, but it wasn't his best.
Look, you've got to have the perfect feel in your boots to pull those off.
Mbappe. Mbappe.
He's gone away.
The shot's on!
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Martial, can he find a finish now?
Gets up to head it! It's a goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Neymar, going through.
Surely. And the finish! He scores! Just one goal in it now. Game on!
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Griezmann demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
It's one! It's broken loose!
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. And if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Messi.
That's put paid to a promising move.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Piqué gets into the right position to intercept.
Griezmann. Mbappe.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Gundogan. Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. What a match, what a comeback.